amado, saludo bien, misa, pachuosa, alaxa, Dios. It's on, alaxa, Dios. Just say it, just say it. Who is the Son of God from heaven? What's his name? Jesus, right? So going to heaven is as easy as believing in Jesus. Do you believe in Jesus?
Yes!
But now I'm not going to lie, I'm lying to you, but I'm not going to lie. Like Protestant, Catholic, Mormon, Saxon, Jehovah, Iglesia de Cristo, Ufisana, and Manga Muslim, right? But tulo ang ko kamu unsa ang kinahanglan tuohan para magkaadto sa langit. Okay? I'm going to teach you what you must believe to go to heaven. Amen?
Amen!
Alright. So the first thing that we must believe or understand to go to heaven, the Bible says in Romans 3:10, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. So while I'm using this catalo, no perfecto, right? Hindi ko perfecto. Kamu ba perfecto?
No.
Right. Ang razón na kita hindi perfecto tuyo ka kitang tanan na kasala. The Bible says, "For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God." Unsa man ang sala? Is that good or bad?
Bad.
Right. Ang pagduhat ug sala mo ang paglapas sa kasugmoan sa Dios. Breaking God's commandments. We have all done that. Puntahay. Iko na kisulti na upakak. Kamu na kisulti na ba upakak. Have we lied before? Right. So, tanan tao na kapamakak na. Right. So, we've all lied, which means we've all sinned. And kinahanglan na to masaptan ang dili maayong balita first. Okay? There is some bad news. Can you handle the bad news? Okay, I have to share the bad news first. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death. We're all going to die physically someday, but the main application is not a physical death, a spiritual death in hell. The Bible says that death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death. Linaw ang kalayo, a lake of fire. In the center of the earth. Langi o inferno?
Langi!
A lake of fire. Linaw ng kalayo. In hell, right? A lake of fire and brimstone and torment. Inferno, nasaktan? Alright. Now listen. Alright, listen. I'm going to tell you who deserves hell. Okay? Are you listening?
Yeah.
Amen?
Yeah.
Alright, the Bible says, but the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable, and murderers, and whoremongers, and sorcerers, and idolaters, and all liars, shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Now, dili tanan nakapatay, iba? Are you a murderer?
No.
Dili tanan gapanalamanka. Are you a witch?
No.
A wizard?
No.
But na pilu sa bang tanang makato, all liars deserve hell. I've lied, you've lied, we deserve hell. Kita ang gayan may inferno ka kita nakasala. Okay, everyone's at least told a lie. We've done worse things than that. But kita ang gayan may inferno ka kita nakasala. Now, hang tu tanu sa tamar ang inferno. Temporario o hang tu sa hang tu?
Hang
tu sa hang tu. And everyone in the Philippines says walay forever. Okay? But that's not true. Okay? Not true. Heaven is forever and hell is forever. Walay purgatorio. Okay? No such thing. If you go to hell, hangtu sa hangtu. Nasaptan? Now, so the bad news, we are sinners that deserve hell. But ang bibli naginom nga ang Dios kugma. Diba? Amen? Right? So the Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Quinza si Jesus. Who is Jesus? The Savior? The Messiah? What else? Son of God? The King of Kings? The Lord of Lords? The Lamb of God? The Redeemer? Muchulkabang si Jesus Dios?
Yes.
Right, the Bible says, Musa ka Dios, tu ka persona, ang amahan, anak, ang espiritu. Bible says, si Jesús Dios en el Nacuacatahuatl. Okay, God became a man. God was manifest in the flesh. Okay? And Jesus Christ showed many signs and many wonders and miracles to prove that he was the Messiah. Yang Yabu Gangmangapanula, Yang Yipakao, Namdagan Katauha, Yang Yibanhao Angkwatai. He was born to the Virgin Mary, right? But the most significant thing that Jesus did, while he was alive, he never sinned. Never lied, never murdered, never lusted upon a woman, never said anything wrong. Jesus was perfect because he's God. But what did they do to Jesus? How did Jesus die? Cross, right? He didn't get a disease. He didn't grow old. The Bible says he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. The Bible says on the cross, God the Father in heaven took the sins, mangasala, of the whole world. My sins, your sins, the sins of the past, present, future. He took them all and placed them on Jesus. Okay? Every wrong thing we've done, placed on Jesus. And since Jesus died with our sins, the Bible says he took our punishment. His soul, kalag, went to hell for 3 days and 3 nights. Jesus nagantu sa inferno tuluka atlao, tuluka gabie. His soul. But what happened after 3 days and 3 nights? Can you stay there? Oh, the Bible says he is risen, as he said. Amen?
Amen.
He rose from the dead. He showed the nail imprints in his hands. He showed his bleeding side, right? He said, I am he that liveth and was dead. And behold, I am alive forevermore and have the keys of hell and of death. So he rose from the dead. And then after 40 days and 40 nights of appearing on this earth, Amen?
Amen.
Alright, but now I really need you to pay attention. You might have been familiar with that part. But the Bible says, Halos Tanaka o Muato Sa Inferno. Okay, most people go to hell when they die. But Sayon Ta'ayo Makaato Salami. Very easy to go to heaven. Ustubakamu Pagato Salami?
Yes.
Alright, I'm going to show you how easy it is to go to heaven. And if you pay attention and you listen, and you believe this, you will go to heaven 100% sure. Amen?
Amen.
All right, let's look at this next verse. For by grace are you saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. So you're saved from inferno through what? You believe in Jesus, right?
Yes.
Do you want to know the secret why most people go to hell? You want to know the secret?
Yes.
Because I'm quando pasado mawan kasale kan Jesus utiliza inyong tubulingo. Okay. Most people, they try to place some faith in Jesus and some faith in their works to go to heaven. Okay. Dili kana ang kalawasan. Ang kalawasan kinaagi lamang sa pagtuon in what Jesus did. So, supahisa pagtuu ang mga buhay. Okay? And let me explain this. Ang kalawasan dili kinaani sa pagpa miembro sa simbahan. Ang kalawasan dili kinaani sa pagpa bautismo. Ang kalawasan dili kinaani sa pagbuhat o maayong linuhatan. Ang kalawasan dili kinaani sa pagtuman sa rakulong kasugo. Ang kalawasan dili kinaani sa pangiruso sa inyong sala. Ang kalawasan kinaani lamang sa pagtuu in what Jesus did, daily, in what you're doing. Not in your works, but by faith in Jesus. Do you know John 3:16?
Yes!
Right. For God so loved the world, that he, his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him, should not perish, but have everlasting life. Amen?
Amen.
Right. If you want to go to heaven when you die, 100% sure, there's only one thing you must do, okay? Not go to my church, not go to your church, not turn from your sins, not live a good life, not get baptized, not take mass, not give tithes. But the Bible says that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Amen?
Amen.
Now this is the good part. This is the great news. The Mahay Balita. Okay? Whenever you believe in Jesus, he promises to never leave thee nor forsake thee. He'll never leave you. He'll never forsake you. Jesus said, "Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me hath everlasting life." The moment you believe in Jesus, you're saved forever. So, Jesus Christ made one sacrifice for sins forever. Your past sins, your present sins, and even your future sins. So the moment you believe in him, you can never lose your salvation because all of your sins are washed away. ¿Aceptan? Let me try to say this in Messiah. Ang kalawasan, gakitago sa kalit, dinikinitas, ang proseso. It happens one time, and it lasts forever, so you can never lose your salvation, okay? Your soul receives eternal life, and ang kinabuhin, dayong wala katukusan. Nasaktan? Now listen, I'm not saying to do bad things, okay? Because if you're saved and you do bad things, God will punish you in this life, okay? If you're saved and you commit murder, mapriso, probably, diba? If you're saved and you do drugs, God might send Duterte after you, diba? Right. If you're saved and you drink alcohol, you're going to ruin your life. You might cheat on someone. You might abuse someone. You'll ruin this life, but you can never ruin your salvation because not of yourself. It's not based off what you do. It's based off what Jesus already did. Amen. Jesus paid it all. Okay. The Bible says the blood of Jesus Christ cleanseth us from all sin. Amen. So, sadihan nga luwas na bisahan tungo si Jesus nagbayad sa tanan. Bisan kamo dili magasimba. Bisan kamo dili magpatawismo. Bisan kamo dili magapil sa misa, bisan kamo dili pagtaliko sa mga sala. Once you have believed in Jesus, he promises to take you to heaven. Nasaktan? Now listen, these are good after you're saved, but dili ka na ang kalabasa. Nasaktan? This is how you earn rewards in heaven. This is how you get God to bless your life. And this is how you avoid God's chastisement. But dili ka na ang kalabasa. Nasaktan? Kalawasan, pinagi lamang sa pagtubo in Jesus. Amen? Nasaktan? Pagkakumbasi Jesus? No, right? Look at this promise from Jesus. These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life. If you believe in Jesus, you know you have what?
Eternal life.
I know I have eternal life. Dili ko perfecto. But I believed in Jesus, and the moment I did that, he saved my soul forever. Nasaktan? Kiniba maayong balita? Is that good news?
Yes.
So, unsa ang usap ka butang nga gikinahanglan aroma ka ato sa langit? Ang bautismo ba makaluwas ninyo?
No!
Pagsimba ba makaluwas ninyo?
No!
Pagtaliko sa mga sala ba makaluwas ninyo?
No!
Pagbuotang bata ba makaluwas ninyo?
No!
No! The Bible says, John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Amen?
Amen.
Is that good news?
Yes.
Right, if you believe this today, you will go to heaven 100% sure. Is that done?
Yes.
Now, who do you have to believe in? What's his name?
Jesus.
Jesus, right? And Jesus is God. He's got many names, right? But God, Jehovah, God the Father, right? No, Hebrew is a false teacher. Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. Right? Listen. Follow me now. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Jesus, Mamad Abdalaki Musalani. Not Buddha, not Muhammad, not Allah, not Kiboy, not the Pope, not Mary, but Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Can I stop that? Amen?
Amen.
And once you believe in Jesus, how long does he save you for? Temporario o hang tu sahanku? So let me quiz you. Are you ready?
Yes. Right.
What if someone believes in Jesus today and they get saved forever, okay? Their soul receives eternal life and they never get baptized. When they die, will they go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
What if someone believes in Jesus today and they never go to church? Will they go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
Heaven. Amen.
Amen.
What if someone believes in Jesus today and they never repent of their sins? But they believe in Jesus. Will they go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
All right, are you ready for some harder questions?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
What if someone believes in Jesus today, and then they commit murder? But they had believed in Jesus, would they go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
Heaven. Right? Not of works. Listen, keeping the commandments will not take you to heaven unless you're perfect. Are you perfect?
No.
Better put your faith in Jesus then, amen?
Amen.
What if someone believes in Jesus, but they believed in Jesus, did they go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
Heaven. Because Jesus paid for all sins. Now stop that. Suicide is not an exception. He paid for that sin also. Okay. Are you ready for the hardest question?
Yes.
All right. Are you sure?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
What if someone believes in Jesus today? And they get saved forever, okay? Their soul gets eternal life. And then they doubt in their faith. But they already believe and they already got saved. Unya magdupaduha. Are they going to hell or heaven?
Heaven!
Okay, I heard you both. Who thinks hell? Who thinks heaven? You're right, it's heaven. Because once again, Ankalawasan, Walai Proceso, right? Ankalawasan, Jakahitabu Sakali, Gili Kinitas, and the Proceso. It happens once, the moment you believe, you receive eternal life. Even if you doubt, you already got saved. Kasakan? Is this good news?
Yeah.
Do you like this?
Yeah.
Right. Do you think God wants everyone to go to heaven?
Yes.
Yeah, that's why he made it easy, okay? Jesus said salvation is easy as eating a slice of bread, as easy as drinking a cup of water, as easy as opening a door. He said, I am the door. By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved. It's so easy to go to heaven. Just believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Now stop that. If you believe, you will be saved. Not maybe, not possibly, but definitely. Now stop that. Amen?
Amen.
Now, do we understand the bad news first? Okay? Kung wala si Jesus kita ang gayang na impyerno ka kita nakasala. Now stop that. Without Jesus, we deserve hell because of our sins. ¿No aceptan? ¿Y tú acabas de decir Jesús Dios? Do you believe he died for some of your sins or all of your sins?
Yes.
¿Quién casala ang ibarra ni Jesús? ¿Quién raba o tanan? Right? Do you believe he rose from the dead after 3 days and 3 nights?
Yes.
Okay. So, Kanusa niyo dapat tuluhan kini. When should you believe this and get saved? In 10 years or karon?
Karon.
Gusto ba niyo magbuhat karon?
Yes.
on Dios?
Hablar.
Hablaba walkie-talkie on Dios?
Hablar.
The Bible says, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Usamos para hablar con Jesús. To Jesus. Is that done?
Yeah.
So, let me ask you this. If you prayed to Jesus and you asked him to save you, do you believe that he would save you?
Yes!
Temporario o hantu sahantu?
Hantu sahantu.
Until you sin o hantu sahantu?
Hantu sahantu.
Amen, right? Jesus loves you and he wants to save you forever. Okay? And whenever I first asked who is the Son of God, you said we all are. Okay, that's not true. You have to believe in Jesus to become a child of God. You must be born again. Not everyone is a child of God. Whosoever believeth that Jesus is the Christ is born of God. Okay, that's how you're born again. That's how you become a child of God. And that's how you receive eternal life. So I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus right now. If you believe this, you can repeat after me, and we will ask Jesus to take you to heaven, and he will take you to heaven 100% sure when you die. Yes. Amen?
Amen.
Do you want to ask Jesus to save you?
Yes!
Okay, so magan po kita. Okay, let's pray. Repeat after me if you believe this, and we'll ask Jesus to save you. Dear Jesus, I know I'm a sinner.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I deserve hell.
I know I deserve hell.
But I believe.
But I believe.
You died for all my sins.
You died for all my sins.
And rose from the dead.
And rose from the dead.
Please save my soul forever.
Please save my soul forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. Where will you go when you die?
Heaven.
25% sure, 50% sure, 75% sure, or 100% sure?
100% sure.
Amen.
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 No, if you believe that, your soul just received eternal life. Because eternal life, temporario o hantu sahantu?